Morning. Yeah.
Get on with today's lesson. Okay, then.
Regarding the incident from the other day, with the cigarette butt in the boys' bathroom, it seems the teachers want the student expelled as soon as we find out who it is.
What?
Well, I guess we should have expected that.
It does hurt the school's reputation.
I'll keep everyone posted on this. That's all for now. Expulsion, huh? So, what do you think about all of this? About the smoker's punishment, I mean. Yes, I think so too. Once I catch the culprit, I'll give him a good talking to. The goal here should be to prevent this from happening again. I'm not counting on it, but it'd be great if I could get people like him to change their ways. I don't sympathize with students who break the rules, but does kicking the bad kids out really make the school a better place? It's really not like me to whine about it. I guess I'm just confused because I feel so powerless. If I can go above and beyond this time and earn the teacher's trust, my word will hold more weight around here. Just you watch. I'll work my way to the top. I still have some work left to do. I need to compile a list of suspects. You can head on out of here. And take care.
Hey, sorry to bother you, Fuka.
It's okay. What's on your mind?
Well, I was hoping you could do me a favor. With your skill, I mean. I was doing some research on our school, and I came across something strange. 10 years ago, a lot of students stopped coming to school for some reason. They were reported as absent at the time, but I found some records that suggest otherwise. Do you know anything about it, Fuka?
Me? Not really.
I know it was a long time ago, but doesn't it seem suspicious to you? From what I've heard, this isn't the first time shadows have appeared.
Wait, are you saying...
I don't know, but I do wonder. And I'm not trying to make trouble or anything, but Kirijo-senpai acts kinda weird whenever someone brings up Tartarus.
Does she?
I just wanna know what happened back then. And if it doesn't have anything to do with the shadows, then fine.
I understand. Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, it's you. Welcome back.
Marvelous. I'm looking forward to it. I can sense a presence. Very well, then.
Of stronger shadows. I'll let you know when I pinpoint their location.
Shadow up ahead. Taking it out. Hit him hard.
The initiative. They don't seem very strong.
Huh?
Considering how quiet and spacious this place is, it might be a decent training spot.
Now's our chance!
We've already scanned this one. This should be a good test of your strength. But don't get careless. Take a little more time.
What's next? It's a one-way teleporter, but there's no need to head back yet.
Yeah.
who's next?
We got ourselves a shadow.
One of those chests.
Look, someone. Yes.
All right.
It's the stairs!
Let's keep going!
A shadow! I'll be able to scan the enemy soon!
I'll take care of this!
In this situation,
can't stop me now!
There's no end to these shadows. That just means I'll always have a sparring partner. This shouldn't be a problem. I'll take care of this.
Don't be careless.
I'll leave you here.
Hey, let's loot that chest!
We heading up these stairs?
There's a treasure chest! Situation.
Teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next. Shadow up ahead.
take care of this. I will do this!
Up these stairs?
All right, let's get going.
There's a shadow. Hit him hard and fast! I'll take care of this. Get him! Chess.
Oh, can we go up those stairs?
I think my visual field has expanded a little. Maybe I've gotten used to this. Chest. we've seen everything on this floor right now.
Okay, time to move on then?
I tried measuring my strength at a boxing machine the other day, but it aired out when I punched it. I wonder why. Hey, let's get the jump on that chef. We've got the upper hand.
Shadow, do your best to take it down.
Oh, can we go up those stairs?
Let's keep going. Shadow up ahead. Taking it out?
I wish I could use my power to check a few more floors ahead.
You're doing fine. Just do what you can and leave the rest to us.
Shadow spotted. What's the plan?
It's one of those chests. Heading up these stairs? That's a one-way teleporter, but there's no need to head back yet.
Thank you.
I got in plenty of running while I was recuperating.
Like bad news.
Enemy spotted. Let's take him down.
Found the stairs.
Oh, there's a treasure chest.
Say this out loud, but does anyone else feel super refreshed after dozing off in class?
Oh yeah, same. I have to get some shut-eye during class, but I'm ready.
Found the stairs. Wanna head up? Shadow spotted. What's that?
To stay on your toes here. On the nights we don't come out here. There's a shadow.
Hey, let's loot that. Something about this place makes me lose track of time. Look at it. Wandering around like a clown. Look at it. Wandering around like a clown.
Building muscle than working out.
There's a shadow! Hey, let's loot that chest! Hey.
Yes!
Ah.